when I was helping to peel some garlic. I saw that this pod looked like a swan bird. I felt I should do a picture of this in the studio to bring this thought alive in a visual. I took a plank of wood, painted it dark brown to get some contrast with the color of the garlic. Took the plank into the studio, arranged these garlic pods with visual overlap of one shadow over the other, created a strip of light and got a very interesting picture.